How are you?
It's time for the Supreme Kai of Time City Patrol. Let's head over to the Namek area today, shall we? Wait, isn't that Frieza and Zarbon over there? They could be planning some sort of evil plot again. Better listen in on them to be sure.
Lord Frieza, would you be so kind as to tell me more about this new weapon you mentioned?
The other day, a Time Patroller made their way to my ship. They mentioned something of great interest. It appears there is an object called a radiator that renders Earthlings inactive. I must say, this intrigues me. After a touch of research, I'm certain we can weaponize it.
A radiator, you say? What sort of object is it?
I'm not entirely sure. I've asked Adoria to investigate, but that was over a week ago. Would you happen to know where he is? I seem to recall asking you to accompany him.
About that, Lord Frieza. I lost contact with him approximately a week ago.
What did you say? You don't think he was done in by this radiator object, do you?
Could Dodoria really have been defeated so easily? I can't believe that tiny freak got himself into trouble again.
This radiator may warrant more caution than I thought. I may have to investigate this matter myself.
Is a radiator really that dangerous? Maybe I'll ask Trunks the next time I see him.